That has got to be the gayest jacket I've ever seen.